Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about what is the difference between a broker and a trader. This is a stockbroker uses their clients' money to buy securities. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you're looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.